center and can't cover thirst of revenge. The eternal motto is over. We are ready to fight for the present and future. Thousands of endless years, we always knew it. This belongs to us. It's a pride and we feel it. And that it's a reason for that we must carry life. We need to learn how to be honest. And I'm thinking it isn't fair. Until the moment we couldn't know that we are meaning.